How long?
And so one of my student colleagues, she did a short term to the same organization to Thailand. And when she returned, it was exactly my last year. So I just asked her about her experiences. And she shared her experiences, and her last sentence was like, Vietnam is looking for workers to come because there's a need. And it's